appear to be prioritizing our deaths over your own survival. Should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference.
Anything of use?
Fucking nature gives me a headache. It's too much sky.
Now, there's someone that closed the gate in the first fucking place.
Oh!
places. Found ya.
Complete them. Protect them.
Confringo! I could do this.
Send them.
How'd you like it?
You may want to.
Hey, Greenies, if you see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Novacorp patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here, even if it means leaving us behind.
On the stairs, Dom.
Okay. Ready?
Good takedown.
See? My sand skin will leave them crystallized, but it will not last long.
Here.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
security cameras is sent directly to the airborne robot control hub, known as the Hawk.
Right. So, what will the Hawk do if I end up on camera?
If you're detected, the Hawk will sound a level 1 alarm, and all nearby robots will converge on your current location. If a camera sees you attacking a robot, a level 2 alarm will be activated, and the Hawk will deploy additional forces.
Is that a body part you need? It would have been nice if we could have been friends. If you weren't a backstabbing demon from hell!
Yes!
Oh, Lord, help me! Could I please get some
help? Would you stop?
Other way.